Hey guys, it's Leah. It should have come as a surprise. But I'm feeling what I'm feeling now. Today I'm going to be doing a vlog type thing because that is the sort of theme we are doing this month as our collab channel videos. It's either writing videos or a vlog, so yeah, I thought I would just bring you guys with me today. I'm just gonna be writing shadow and yeah, doing some dressage work because I've just brought him back into work, coming up to some more showing next year at the start of the year. So yeah, right now he's really fat because I've only just started bringing him back into work. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what I do basically daily, and yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy and make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. So it's really overcast, but like it's really hot at the same time. Like what, Australia, what? ROOTD. This is just my riding jacket. It looks like this, just black and white. And under that I just have this singlet. It's 34 degrees, but it's like about to rain, so you know, Australia. Then I got this belt on, which is cute. And yeah. Then my QJ riding wear breeches, which are my life. They just look like that. Hello, pony. Hello. Hey. Hello. Okay, guys, so this is Shadow, and he is supposed to be black.
Oh, buddy.
Are you ready to be ridden? Guys, look how fat that belly is. He's like had so many weeks off. I'm gonna try out some polar wraps that I got like a few months ago that I've never used. So yeah, even though I have a navy blue saddle pad, I'm still gonna use brown. He's got his navy blue Lemieux Pro Sport dressage pad on. And I have my sheepskin black numbnar. And then my back riser. Then I just have my saddle, my dressage one. Then here are my Core Steel Pro Event stirrups that I absolutely love. And yeah. So then I have my Coldine sheepskin girth, because he gets girth sores all the time, so I need that. Then I have my brown polos on, caribou sheepskin bell boots. Up at night, I'm awake, cause it haunts me that I never got to say what I wanted.
I'm not the same as I was with you. I would jump on my skin just to get to you. How could you have ever known if I never let it show? Now I just wanna know. Yeah, I'm fine. Drop tears in the morning. Give it in to the lonely. Here it comes with no warning. Oh, your signs, I'm first in the water. Two blocks to the bottom. Way back where I started. Said I'm fine.
Gorgeous.
Hey,
he was such a good boy.
Good boy.
Okay guys, so that is the end of my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a pretty boring vlog, but like, whatever.
Bye guys.